the pen in my hand to tell you I'm just out of sight of the land. On a grand ocean liner, we're sailing in style, but we're sailing away from the Emerald Isle. Sure, a sad sort of sigh seems to come from us all as the ship leaves the last bit of old Donegal. Sure, it's good to be you, and you're having the day, and they're cutting the corn around Creeslough today. Well, I talked to the captain, he won't turn around. If I try to swim back, well, I'm sure to be drowned. So I'll stay where I am, where the diet is great, with the best of combustibles piled on a plate. Although it is scrumptious, I'd swap the whole lot for an old wooden spoon and a stirabout pot. And Kitty beside me and making the tea, and they're cutting the corn around Creeslough today. Goodbye to you, Danny, no more to be said, for I think the salt water is gone to my head. As it drips from my eyes, when I call back to mind of the friends and the colleagues I'm leaving behind. Although she might wait when I bid her goodbye, the hint of the taste of the tear in her eye, and a break in her voice when she said you might stay, but please God I'll return to our Creeslough someday.